Junior here, back with another video on Ark. Today we'll be learning how to build a platform. A nice base platform. Of course. Now, you could place like beds in here in case you die on mobile transport so you come back instantly. You want to come back to your guys as soon as you can. Now, this is my base that I handmade, and these things are actually huge, not the hugest, the Titanosauruses, but they're gradually big platforms to use. These are the second biggest. I would recommend not trying to tame these at a low level, because you'll have to wait a long time to get the saddle and all the other stuff. Plus, these guys do a ton of damage. I would recommend until you get like the tranquilizing gun or something like that, do not attack these guys. These guys are powerful. Quick look. As you can see, you can also place these. These allow you to control guns to defend. Look, these miniguns you have to use advanced rifle guns. These ballista turrets, as you can tell, video, y'all remember the gasoline I was making? You want to see how long it took? And let's see how much we get, because I finished that video, and I'm starting this one now. So, double day video! Look, as only 30 gasoline was made, you'll need tons to keep things operating. So, if you head to the other platform, choo! Now, you can tell that it will take. Then you'll have to go to this generator, access inventory, and put your gasoline and turn on. As these things will kill enemies. As you can tell, they've been killing a lot. Alright. As you can tell, there are also supply drops. These drop materials to help you thrive on the Ark. As you can see, they start forming, and they'll be lowered down. Each one could have a golden ring. go pretty high. Wait, I have the perfect idea. Ah, watch this. Peeps. Now let me go to MISC. Parachute! Haha! It's probably gonna take about a couple hours, so I don't know if you are actually.